One thing that I really like about this product is that it's a good, we don't want to call it a supplement because there are no side effects of it, because it's made of milk proteins, and you know, it's basically, it is dairy, there is some dairy in there. One thing I love about it is that vegetarians, when they switch to being vegetarian, and most of the time they like to switch to carbs. So without switching mainly to carbs, you have to switch to vegetables and fruits and a lot of things like that. And a lot of vegetarians, they neglect their protein intake. So what they're saying is vitagen is really good. You can take it in the morning as soon as you wake up, or you can take it directly after your workout. You can mix it with a lot of other things. You can have it hot or a little bit warm or normal temperature or cold. And you have to make sure, if you are someone, especially if you're someone who's training, if you're someone who's weight training, even if you're doing cardio 2 to 3 times a week, you have to up your protein intake.